to talk to you today about Tiny Chef's core values. When I was a teacher of a kindergarten, I started Tiny Chefs because I really loved kids and I really loved cooking. And it was something that I found myself finding a lot of enjoyment doing after school with kids. And what I loved most was kids, just motivation and willingness to try something new and to do things that are outside of their comfort zone. And when I was working with kids, I would say things to them that, you know, they may not. Sometimes they would be, it would rub them a little wrong, right? Like, no, you're gonna crack this egg. And they would say like, no, no, I don't want to. So there were some instances where kids didn't want to do things and they didn't want to try new foods. Like they didn't want to try zucchini and like just different ingredients. They would just come into the room being like, I don't like these things. And so I would say to them, you haven't tried it yet. Maybe you know what zucchini is in its whole form, but you haven't tried it chopped up and put into the zucchini bread. Right? And parents would say to me, how did you get my kids to eat such and such a dish? And I would say, well, it's because they made it themselves. And our core values at Tiny Chefs are to empower, nurture, and challenge our kids. And to break that down even further, we are nurturing our kids' spirits, right? So however they come to us, we want to make them feel like they're in a safe zone. And we are empowering those kids to go beyond their comfort zone, right? I believe that life actually begins when it's uncomfortable, right? That's where the change is. So we empower kids to do new things. And then, of course, challenging, that is exploring and going beyond, right? What can you do? Have you ever washed dishes? Have you ever read a recipe? Have you ever worked together in a group making something delicious and bringing it home to share with your family? But let's be honest. So not all parents want their kids getting messy in the kitchen, right? And this is what makes it so that parents don't want to cook with their kids, is they sort of say like, it's just so much faster if I do it myself, or there's, you know, extra work when so-and-so's in the kitchen. And so Tiny Chefs is there to basically act as a platform where we embrace the mess. We just say, it's okay if we're getting messy. We want that. We want kids to feel comfortable exploring and trying new things in a judgment-free zone. Super important to us that we made it our core values. We are, you know, a scenario in our classes, we promote self-actualization and self-awareness for the kids. We do not want you guys using us as a glorified babysitter. And that happens at times where kids come to us and they don't want to be in cooking and they verbalize, I don't even want to be here. I don't know why my parents put me in this. And, you know, maybe a different class would be better suited for them. But we believe that all children bring value to the lesson. And if they don't want to be there, we try to pull it out of them. You know, we try to like nurture and empower and challenge them. But, you know, sometimes kids just really are turned off to the whole idea of cooking. We have amazing facilitators. We call them instructors, but they are there to facilitate the process of cooking with the kids. And they bring out the best, their shininess and their vibrance brings out the shininess and vibrance of kids in our classes.